Welcome back to another video from Crypto Safety First. In this video, we are going to show how easily convert text to hexadecimal using Excel. In a previous video, we explained how to convert text to hexadecimal manually using a table and a template that we have made available for free on our website. If you are not 200% sure that your computer is free from hackers and malware, this is probably the safest method to transform sensitive information, like passwords, from text to hexadecimal. But if you are confident that your computer is safe, a much faster and more convenient way to make the conversion from text to hex is to use Excel. To use this system, you just need to copy a specific formula to an Excel spreadsheet. Please have a look at the video description for the link to the post where we have made the formula available. Scroll down through the post until you reach the section named Text to Hexadecimal Conversion Using Excel. Once you have located the formula, select it, copy it, and then paste it into an Excel spreadsheet. Note that the formula will convert the text written in cell A1 to hexadecimal and display the result in the cell where the formula has been copied. In our example, we have copied the formula to cell B1 so the hexadecimal conversion from the text written in cell A1 is displayed in cell B1. Now, by dragging down cell B1, also the text that we have written in cells A2, A3, and A4 will also be converted to hexadecimal. If you are finding this information useful, please consider giving it a thumbs up or following our YouTube channel and receiving notifications every time we upload new content. Before we finalize this video, we would like to make you aware that you can easily adapt the conversion destination cell by just making a slight adjustment to the formula. We have highlighted in red the characters that need to be modified. As an example, the formula that now we are copying does transform the text written in B2 from text to hexadecimal and writes the result into the cell where we copy the formula, which, in this example, is again cell B1. To achieve this result, in the formula we adjust to change A1 for B2. We hope that our explanation makes sense, but if not, please have a look at the description we have in the post or, alternatively, leave us a message in the video comments and we will do our best to answer as soon as possible. Thanks for watching this video. Please, let us know if you have it useful or if you have any questions. If you are interested in learning how to keep your private, financial, digital, or crypto assets safe, please visit us at www.cryptosafetyfirst.com.